I think it would be nice if we could fill each other in on what little time we miss. Let's reminisce on how we used to get away to do some kinky shit. I promise I didn't forget the days in class when you would walk past and I used to grab that ass. And your favorite thing to do was to get real close and reach down inside my pants to get my pipe a good stroke while you whispered in my ear, make plans to escape to some place where I can watch you put my dick in your face. You made a nigga feel like a king caressing my sack. You said I made you do it all when I would throw my head back. You could relieve my stress in just a couple of minutes. We would be outside all night once you let me up in it. But now we all grown up and I'm still trying to see if that exists. I think it do by the way you lick your lip. I wanna capture that feeling again, replay our history. Plus add a little more to the show, girl, you feel me? Some things should remain the same. It should never change, like what I got distilled in my brain. I'm just saying, you know.
I was hoping, baby, maybe you want some of my dick. I remember in the days when you had fun with my dick. It was cool, we were in school, you was in love with my dick. I be missing how you used to kiss and rub on my dick.
Hold up, boo, I remember the days of old. When you used to sweat a nigga cause my dick was swole. And you know me, I gotta keep it real, no lie. Damn, the head of nigga sprung with that head so fly. Been a long time, but you know how we used to kick it. And for old time sinks, come on, let me hit it. I know you got a hubby, but I'm slicker than most. Girl, you know I been it in it, hit it quick and get ghost. I'm a dog, and fuck it if they callin' me trife. I don't need no explanations, I ain't got no wife. I remember when I rolled up in a black BM. Overheard your friend singing, yeah, I think that's him. That's when I knew that you been reminiscing on the dick. Kinda got me reminiscing about you kissing on the dick. Never mind, I'm hoping you would give me a sign. Cause I know you want a nigga to fuck you one more time. And on that note, at least give a nigga some throat. Keep that between us, don't run telling your folks. I already up the GOP, that's what it is. And fuck all this talking, come on, handle your biz.
I was hoping, baby, maybe you want some of my dick. I remember in the days when you had fun with my dick. It was cool, we were in school, you was in love with my dick. I be missing how you used to kiss and rub on my dick.
Like you was obsessed with it, regret letting the rest get it. Soon as the best hit it, what was laying that pipe in you? Seem so impressed with it, so interested in it, you had to invest in it. Some people call it pimping, hell, I call it a blessing. And them shit talking homegirls just being messy. Go ahead and start addressing it. No, you still want it, want me to caress it and mess with it, rest in it. Shoot like the Wild West in it. But I don't play with guns, so whether it's love or fun, I wear a vest in it. This ain't fingering you, I'm testing it. Making sure that this is comfortable as a nest in it. No disrespect how I'm addressing it. But check it, it's been a minute since the last time I crept in it, slept in it, but you didn't care. Girl, I was your lollipop, you would lick me everywhere, and that's why.
I was hoping, baby, maybe you want some of my dick. I remember in the days when you had fun with my dick. It was cool, we were in school, you was in love with my dick. I be missing how you used to kiss and rub on my dick.
Used to kiss and